Hi, I'm Mike with Z-Line Kitchen and Bath, and I'm going to show you how to repackage your hood and return it to us. First thing we're going to want to do is put the hood back into the Z-Line bag that it came with. Make sure that your hood is sitting with its back against the floor. Next, we're going to take the foam that it was packaged with and put it inside the box. There is a square piece that is used for the ducting to protect that. And then a long piece of foam for the back bottom section. Just make sure that the corners fit in properly, just like that. Now I'm going to take the cardboard, and this cutout matches up to the handhold on the side. So all you do is you just slide this in. As easy as that. We're going to put the ductwork in the hardware, and then the other side goes the chimney. Don't worry about flexing this, just go ahead and slide it inside, just like that. The last part is just using the foam, covering the front, and then using the supplied V-boards that it was shipped with, and putting them down on the front side. And that is all there is to it. Make sure that it gets shipped back to us in great condition. Close the flaps, and just tape the edge.